up and over. Oh, God.
That was bad for Scarlett Graves, but it was also bad for Connor Claxton.
There was a lot of humanity coming down on Scarlett Graves. Connor Claxton is not a small man. And Nico Sokic, oh, there's Wentz, tripping him up.
I think that was definitely Xavier. Both of them.
Yeah, it was both of them. And there's Wentz now going up and over, showing that he can fly, taking everyone out in his pan. And here is the first entry in the best of the best 15. Desmond Xavier looking to show why he qualified at Cave of Death for best of the best. With ease. You might not believe in what Dave Chris and JT Davidson are spewing, but Desmond Xavier is quite an amazing athlete. But Nico Sokic showing why he's a former world champion.
With those
kicks. Dropping him down into a cover. And there's Wentz in the break of the three count. Frankie Picard.
Oh, he just caught him out of thin air with that Superman punch. Blacks are going to pick out the pieces of Wentz.
Blackson now up on it. As Wentz up on his shoulder.
Oh, he just dumped him.
There's Dave Crist, a former CZW Tag Team Champion and Wired Champion. Dave Crist, a veteran, an in-ring veteran.
Scarlett and Graves at CZW 17. It was a complete and total victory. These men are the best, and that is why they get the best. Gentlemen, excellent job. And to anyone that wants to stand in front of Scarlett and Graves, I would run away because these men know how to kill it.